rubidium. Rubidium is an active alkali metal, which is in the first group of the periodic table of chemical elements, below potassium. Due to its extremely high activity, rubidium is stored in degrees Celsius. I heated the vial with the rubidium inside with a torch and poured off the resulted molten metal into the jar of kerosene. Because kerosene has water and oxygen impurities in it, rubidium oxidized very rapidly even in kerosene and becomes coated with a layer of peroxides. Rubidium is an incredibly soft metal. Its hardness resembles a butter at room temperature. Now, let's conduct some chemical reactions with it. To get started, simply cut off a piece of rubidium and leave it on a napkin. Because of the oxidation with oxygen, rubidium melts by the heat of the reaction. In this case, rubidium might become self-igniting, setting flames to everything surrounding it. If you take a large piece of rubidium and leave it on a wooden surface, it will then firstly melt, then potassium. If you throw even a small piece of rubidium in water, an explosion will immediately occur. Because rubidium is much denser than water and has a very low melting point, large pieces of rubidium vigorously explode in water.
Hey there! Subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon.